YouTube. It has been quite a few months since I have made a video. I am driving and my thing is hooked up to my steering wheel so I can pay attention to the road. It's been a crazy day so far, heading out to Massachusetts to meet up with the guys. It's been a while since I've seen them. I was away in Florida for the winter, but now I am back to enjoy the Northeast landscape for enduro riding and just in general quality of life. Really looking forward to seeing everybody. It's gonna be a fucking awesome day. I don't even care if the riding sucks, just to be out and ride with everybody is really all I care about. So hoping to have a kick-ass ride. There's Mike getting off his bike, taking a look at that sick fucking nitrous-powered fucking two-stroke Hydrojet Husky. Getting down on all knees, proposing, making wishes to live a lifetime of happiness with his rubber and oil mix. I forgot my backpack! Oh! Sorry! I gotta get my bag. I forgot my backpack!
Wait for it down there!
Huh? Alright! Such a dingbat. Thank you.
Fuck. They're gone. Cause I ride like a dingbat sometimes. Oh, look at all this mud shit. Woo. Oh, that smells beautiful. Getting good footage and it's not getting ruined by the angle of the dangle. Woo! We are taking it easy. Woo. Okay. When I take it easy, I almost crash a lot. Oh yeah, big air. To a good session. I had to turn around because I forgot my backpack. But then, as we started getting further into the woods, Mike's back brake stopped working. It ceased to exist. So we're just tuning it down an extra notch. I mean, I don't even really use my back brake, but you know, no point in trying to push everybody to go extra. And you're just trying to have fun. It's not a race, so why not just fucking enjoy it, right? How often do you get to go outside, out in the middle of the forest, and ride dirt bikes with your boys? Shit. I couldn't think of anything better to do. Besides my wife. I hope she doesn't watch this. Just kidding, Mel. I'm not, but I mean, I'm being a little extra. Everybody went over the bridge. Woo. Those cheaters. There's no riding over bridges. This way? That way? Thank you. right? good. Bars. Note to self. Don't fuck. booger in my nose. Get out of my ear. Oh, it's not a bad idea. I always stop at like the worst fucking spot. That was a good one.
That was good stuff.
Look at this jazz, huh? I'm not going. Look at that view.